Our commentators, Chris Cuthbert, Barbara Underhill and Paul Martini.
Nancy is one of the best at combining grace and athleticism. She's skating to a beautiful piece of music that was composed for her by former Paris skater Mark Militano, opening with a triple lutz double toe combination. Gorgeous.
Sets up for the judges an opportunity to give her marks for degree of difficulty, because that's just not a straight setup into that double axel. Again, a difficult entry into her double jump. It was like a back shoot the duck right up into the double lutz jump.
Everything out there tonight seemed to flow so easily for Nancy. She just looked so light and everything looked very effortless.
Well, throughout her time here in preparation for this event, she has been very relaxed. Every time she's come out to practice, she's had fun with it. She's enjoyed being here. And I would think that from Paul Wiley's performance, she's gathered something from that.
Well, nerves used to be a problem for Nancy Kerrigan. She's taken stress management courses, listens to relaxation tapes.
Look at the height on that triple lutz, straight back up into the double toe. Very light, very easy. And here's a look at the double axel, the spread eagle going in, nice entrance. She gets good height and very nice extension on the landing.
Wearing the same colored costume that Peggy Fleming wore in 1968 when she won gold in France. You think that's by accident?
No, she's been compared many times to having the same style as Peggy Fleming.
Evie and Mary Scottbold apparently on a roll right now, and Nancy Kerrigan is as well as we await the marks. And quite sure they'll be the highest we've seen so far. 5-5 from the French judge. 5.